looks familiar. This looks familiar. Hello, everyone. Oh my gosh, we're excited to have you all back here. Whew. So there's a lot of people in this room. Before we start, I am looking for Ayanda and Jackie, who are supposed to be playing the piano. Right, is that you? And where's Jackie? You're going to go sit over there in your little designated. Can you find her? Okay. All right. Some things before we start. Fire exits behind you and up here and over here. All of you know that because you've been here before. Hopefully, maybe, I don't know, is there anybody, this is the first time in the new theater? Yes? A few? All right. So, we're going to get this thing rolling, and the very first thing we're going to be doing is the Hallelujah Chorus. So, if you are a vocal major alumni, come on down. You all stand up. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Yeah, move on. All right. If Matthew, you guys can roll over this way a little bit. Down this way a little bit, because I have to see. I don't know if you noticed, but there is a string orchestra behind us. So, yes, we are actually performing with the strings this year, and timpani and harpsichord. Surprise, right? Yeah. Again, but I need to be able to see Ms. Murphy, who is standing right there, Ellis, you might have to go on this side. And, hi, Erin, over that way. Matthew, go on that side. Oh, wait, oh, never mind, she moved herself. All right, good, we're good. You're fine. Hey, you're on, don't worry. All right, so, we're doing this in the key of D, surprise. Yes. All right, so I want to thank Ms. Murphy. She's our other conductor. We're going to co-conduct this together. It is customary when you hear the Hallelujah Chorus, when you hear that the first measure of the Hallelujah Chorus, to stand. So we are going to do that as an audience because that is what historically we do in the Hallelujah Chorus. And there is a whole history behind why we do that. We're also not going to talk while we're all doing this. I know we all want to talk. But let's be respectful. And we're going to do this together. So when you hear the first couple of notes, you're all going to stand quietly and you stay standing for the entire Hallelujah Chorus. All right, and then when we're done, you may sit. All right, alumni, thank you so much. I'm gonna let you go first. Thank you very much. All right. And then if the choir, vocal majors, if you can find a seat, that'd be great. If not, we're gonna sit here on the floor. And then I'm gonna turn over to Param.
It was the first day of school. I was going into the sixth grade. My favorite color was purple. I loved sunflowers. And you'd always make me toast in the mornings. There we'd sit together, silently, as the sun would peek above the buildings across from us on West 22nd Street. Alarm, toast, walks, school. Over and over again. Seemingly endless, until it wasn't. Sometimes we'd sit on the roof as afternoon faded into evening. In the shade of the great pines, we'd talk. You'd talk to me. Then we grew up. You grew up. And it seemed we talked less. You'd still sit on the roof, but I wouldn't be there. You moved out, off to college, and our childhood spent together was over. Alarm, toast, walks, school. It's all up to me now. I burnt the toast. I'm grown up, or at least that's what I thought. The truth is, I have no idea what I'm doing, and I'm realizing that you didn't either. It's so strange how rapidly things change. For worse or for better, I don't know. This house, this town, and these people will soon be in the past. I'm moving out today. My favorite color is no longer purple, but I still love sunflowers. I make myself toast as I watch the sun rise over the buildings across from me on West 22nd Street, as it always does. And while I miss how things used to be, I think I'm finally ready for what's next. Alarm, toast, walks, school. Seemingly endless. Until it wasn't.
Thank you. Thank you. supply account again. Apparently dropping fireworks from sleighs, breaking a law or two. So Santa began the Christmas operation.
Santa, I'm confused.
Well, you see, our demand is high and a ton of elves are out right now.
Yeah, seems like anyone can sell these days.
Yeah, I have a lineup of possible new candidates to be employees this season.
Oh, so is that why it looks like a college sorority out there?
That's for something else. More of a personal, artistic endeavor. All the lineup of juvenile delinquents and weirdos is who I'll be interviewing.
Oh.
Yeah, a school called No Cap Calloway sent us a sleigh of kids.
No Cap Calloway?
It's a knockoff of the art school. It's all the kids who were kicked out because they didn't follow the Matrix. The Calloway.
Santa, what is the Calloway?
Thank you. Dismissal for Sahib.
Hello. It's happening. All right. So, teachers, I say this every year. We love you very much. Please know that this is done with love and respect and a little bit of humor. All right? So, and I hope we are still friends after this. All right. May I please introduce to you the 12 joys of CAB.
Miss Albrecht, can I make an interruption real quick?
What?
We have an early dismissal for Nina.
Oh, the sixth joy of Tommy, more like disappointment hat wink.
Dr. Poppenheim, I have a question.
Sure, just give me 1 second here. In the basement without a roof.
Mr. Haycraft, you're talking about a hole.
I'm not crying, you're crying. Stop crying, Travis!
Oh,
your outfit looks crazy today. Tommy, you look like a baby picking out your clothes. You smell like when my grandma's oven burnt the chicken, and oh my god, it's terrible, like your sense of humor. Boom, roasted.
Power. It just is.
Okay.
actually have to go to class.
Oh, I could just, like, write you a pass or something. Like,
no, like, I have to go.
Oh, just here. The freshmen literally tried to kill each other yesterday. It's not good. Not good. And I had to break up a fight. Yeah, I did. So please, just get your outlines done.
Schoology's down.
So is the internet.
Back to Red Clay Way.
I want you to participate, guys. Would it help if I hand out some candy?
What does the S stand for in their acronym, Space Cat? The S. Look at that.
English!
Not an S, but you tried.
Have a jolly racer!
Wait a minute. Did somebody say blue ribbon?
I'll see you all later. Bye.
Over DT, replace that with D over DX.
Every time there's a Z, you can make that a Y, and if you're born on Saturdays, then change all the fractions to smiley face emoticons.
Never mind.
Back later.
on Ava, I have a really important question.
Oh, happy birthday.
But.
Happy birthday.
Did someone say birthday?
What?
Happy birthday, buddy!
All right, George, this way. Thank you. Single file line, please. Let's go. Thank you. This is Dr. Down's office. Please don't touch the glass. Please keep moving. Please don't touch the glass. Please keep moving. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. Ignore that. Let's go. Thank you. No.
Period three, you're going back to period three.